this Batman pajama. And recording on this. Alright guys, so we are gonna do a little session. It is 1:04 on June 18th. 1:04 a.m. on June 18th. Right, it is the 18th, right? Somehow, Necrophonic was already up. Did you open this up? Necrophonic was already up. On my phone, somehow, don't know how, but whatever. Reason why we're doing this is obviously because we've been getting some questionable stuff going on lately, and we're gonna ask some questions. Ready? Here we go. That's a little loud, guys. This is me. Can you make the meter spike? The reason why I asked that is because the meter just started to move.
Got started bouncing a little bit whenever I turned the light on and faced it.
Could you please make that meter spike for me again?
No.
Please? Flashlight's also sitting there too. If you want to play with the flashlight, you can.
This is me opening up with easy gun. Sorry, I'm loud.
Yeah. Why are you more focused on her than you are me?
On you.
Do you actually intend on scaring her? Did you say lemon? Did I make you guys mad whenever I was calling you out a couple weeks ago? Well, on my birthday. Because it seems like ever since I did that, you guys been very active. You're a demon or evil, you know that you are not permitted in my house.
Were you playing with the electronics in the house? What do you want from us? you say you want it from us?
Is the spirit in the doll really a healing spirit, or is it actually a dark entity?
Is that the doll?
Hey.
Are you by me?
Thank you for making it spike.
Did you just make the bottle move?
Huh?
Who's here right now?
If you're a good spirit, can you make the meter spike for me? If you're an evil spirit, can you make the meter spike for me? If you're a demon, can you spike the meter for me? If you're a child, can you spike the meter for me? Do you want to stay, spike the meter, if yes?
Nice.
I like chicken. you like to leave this house? Do you want us to set you free? Spike the meter if yes.
Are you playing with my hair, spike the meter if yes?
What?
Have you been playing with my hair?
This is me.
Who's been playing with my hair?
So aggressive these last couple weeks. Is there a reason you're touching my hair?
You are not allowed to do anything to me. I do not allow. You are not allowed to touch me. Nothing. I mean it. Goodbye.
It's cold over here. Dust.
Goodbye.
It is now time for you to leave. Yeah.
Why?
Because you're pissing us off. You're gonna leave now, and this is it. We're done. Goodbye. Swing that changed like that. That was a little bit strange. I've never seen her do that. But other than that, guys, we're done. We're getting ready to go to bed. So I will talk to y'all later. I'm gonna upload this. We may do something tomorrow. I don't know. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good night. Well, good morning. Anyways, later, guys.